shared with good friends and a silly old bear named Winnie the Pooh.
It was a most thankful day for Winnie the Pooh and friends, for of all the things they had, or ever might, the grandest one of all was the gift of friendship.